appreciate privacy.
Together we stand.
Una Adayana.
Tashani Savitor. Inimosi Travisi.
Tashani Stab. Inimosi Travisi.
Una Adayana.
Una Adayana.
Aparane Center.
Inimosi Travisi.
Aparane sentes.
Ona Arayana.
We must act.
I'll protect you from all harm.
Itravi.
All right.
Orama.
Ala. Sua. Damn.
Never a dull moment.
Ah. E. Riti. Ha. E. Riti.
Ha. E. Riti.
Ha. E. Riti.
Ha. E. Riti.
Yes.
from senseless violence.
Thank you.
Together we stand. I will not falter. I stand ready. Thank you. I stand ready.
Protect you from all harm.
I'm right here where you left me.
Fa-air.
Together we stand.
I serve the Crusades, strange as it sounds.
Awaiting your input.
You're an obstacle. It's you or me.
Thank you.
I stand ready. I will not falter.
Imagine how much we have yet to learn. Ha!
They
think us easy prey.
Act.
mission must be carried out. Agreed. No time for standing around. That's not what I meant. You're not half bad.
I prefer the company of me, myself, and I.
Reaching!
Anyway.
I managed.
Defeat is not an option.
Damn it.
Don't know? Don't care. Move aside.
They don't know who they're dealing with.
Uh,
time has come.
Hashani Savitur!
It's no use!
Mission must be carried out.
Ona Adayana.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
Thank you.
Can help.
I appreciate privacy. Never a dull moment.
Where you left me.
You're not half bad.
You have succeeded in your mission. Fine.
Our time has come.
Are you ready? Let it be so. I must tell you something before we begin.
I already know what you're gonna say. It's been obvious from the start. We're all gonna die, right? The bearer has to die for the shard to be released. There are no exceptions. Did you really think we wouldn't figure it out?
Let me finish. Still, we are far from Galarian. Someone must serve as a conduit, concentrating the light and focusing it on you. No living being could withstand such power. Whoever channels the energy will be consumed by it. I will perform this duty, so I wanted to say my farewells now. It has been an honor to serve the Crusade alongside all of you.
I'm sorry. Too used to looking for the catch. It has been a great honor for me as well.
No, wait! This is unfair! Are you really going to die? Is there really no other way?
No, indeed. It is my duty, and I will see it fulfilled. Your duty is to return to Galarian and continue to fight demons.
Note, I am a researcher, not a crusader. I have taken no oaths, nor accepted any such obligations, and I have no intention of going to war with demons.
That is your choice. Then I ask of you only that you live an honorable life.
Acknowledged.
The sacred gestures and chants are known only to the goddess's celestial host, but its essence is simple. I will call upon Sarenrae with a prayer an angel would dare utter only in an hour of greatest need. As soon as my words reach Galarian, the goddess will hear them, and the rest is up to her. Your task is simple. Stay close while I pray, and fend off any potential threats.
I see. Would you mind elaborating on these potential threats?
Record, we are in the Abyss. It would take days to recite the complete list of all dangers that may await us here, and that's without commentary. However, the most likely scenario is that the few remaining servants of Sithat will attempt to stop us. Perhaps, for example, the Aesnal Feshni, who so far has been merely observing us.
Thank you for coming to my aid when I needed it most. I had almost given up hope. Hear me.
Just as I expected.
Stop this fiend! Give it everything you've got or we're done for!
So much power! I only have 3 shards, and they have already made me the greatest mortal in existence. I wonder what will happen if I collect them all. By all the crowns in the world, I shall be equal to the gods themselves!
Damn it! The half-wit has lost what little sense he had! Guess we'll have to knock some back into him!
I will see this through.
Never a dull moment.
Ha! E.
Let us
meet.
I don't need anyone's sympathy.
What are we doing now?
Esmo, Axis,
Na, Ea, Orana.
Heya!
The mission must be carried out.
Don't know?
I know
I can't. No time for standing around.
Let me take some notes. I stand ready.
Tashani Savitur! Tashani Savitur!
Tashani Savitur!
I will not falter.
Ona Adayanam, Aparane Sentem.
Ona Adayanam!
Inimosi Travisi. Ona Adayanam.
Inimosi Travisi!
I appreciate privacy.
Ha! You're not half bad.
Our time has come.
Ona!
We march ahead.
Liana! Inimosi Travisi!
Lissano Danium!
Ona Adayanam! Ona Adayanam! Magritium Turinos!
Inimosi Travisi! Aperane Sentes! Ona Adayanam! Aperane Sentes!
We'll save everyone, no doubt about it.
Together we stand.
Awaiting your input.
We must act.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
Let us not hesitate.
Oh, now what?
Are you ready?
Acknowledged.
Thank you. I cannot. Someone has to finish the ritual.
Commencing search for brilliant ideas.
You don't have to do this for us. Damn it, you don't even have any of these bloody shards in you. Why would you sacrifice yourself for us?
No, 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 Penta, not you. You're not a crusader, you're an explorer. There's still so much more for you to study, so many songs for you to write. You've only just had your first taste of freedom, and now you're going to die? It's just not fair.
Clarification. I undertake this task not for the Crusaders. Pardon my magniloquence, but I don't give a damn about them. I undertake it for the sake of my team, the best group I have ever worked with. Besides, Stelmar asked me to live an honorable life. I do not like being in debt. Now we'll be even. It is clear that our feathered friend has overestimated his capabilities. The shards are not yet destroyed, and he is almost dead. To summarize, we are screwed.
Not yet. The ritual can still be finished.
Yeah, well, one of us has to step into the pyre instead of him. I knew it was gonna end like this.
There is no plan. No choice either. I will finish the ritual. By all that is holy, there is no other way. This is all my fault. I dragged you all into this mess, me and my cursed eye, and I will be the one to get you out of it.
I have observed your tendency to rescue others. Proposal, allow another to rescue you for a change.
Look at this half-wit, so eager to die in our stead. Don't even think about it. Just shut your trap for once. Do as I say, and return to Golarion safe and sound. You hear me?
Oh, I'm moved. You are true friends indeed. But I must do this myself, can't you see? It's only fair.
You? Nothing. I'm going to take the angel's place and finish the ritual. You lot are going back to Golarion and pretend this whole mess was nothing but a bad dream.
No, Rickard! You don't have to die for us, I won't let you! There must be another way. There's always another way. A way where nobody has to sacrifice themselves.
Incorrect. There is not always another way. It is highly probable that this is one such situation. You are correct, however, that it does not have to be Rickard. I propose...
Enough talk! I'll go. By the time you finish bickering, there won't be any of the angel left.
Warning, the bard is leaving your party. You will have to compose the ballad about my heroic sacrifice yourselves.
Someone has to finish the ritual. Repeat after me, word by word. Hear me, O Everlight.
Defeat is not an option.
I'll cut you!
Thank you.
threat. You're an obstacle.